Play Infamous. So, last time, we had a very annoying mission. We infiltrated this underground bridge. Well, yeah, it's a... Well, it's like... It's basically a tunnel, and they were... This is basically where they were producing all the... Not producing all the sludge, but this is where all the sludge is being shipped to the main water supplies and stuff. I'm very bad at explaining things, you see. I should really be doing some more side missions so I can actually, like, increase my EXP and get more powers. Speaking of powers, let's upgrade some. 1300, what can we get? Oh yeah, Giga Upgrade. I'm so excited for this. I'm not using that much very much. Alright, let's just upgrade shot grenades this one time. Alright, let's go. Back to Zeke's roof. The greatest roof created. Because it's Zeke's roof. It's not your roof. It's not even my roof. It's wait, this is the perfect time. Gigawatt blades! More fail, fail, fail. Gigawatt blades! 2 gigawatt blades at once? Oh. Oh, that's amazing. Oh yes, that was awesome. That was more than awesome. That was like exquisite. Oh, there's so many side quests and so many side missions, and there's like a karma quest. Oh, I want to do it, but I don't want to do it. Maybe blah, I don't know. Alright, whatever. We'll just finish this part. Maybe next part we'll actually... Next part we'll spend our time doing side quests. Fully dedicated to side quests. Yeah, that's my idea. Alright. But for now...
Turn that race sphere over to the feds, man. Do I have a choice? Man alive, do you know what they'll do with something like that? Especially if the Pentagon is wrapped up in all this. It's an ultimate weapon. And what's your suggestion, Jedediah? We hide it under your couch. Only my mama calls me Jedediah. It's not important right now. Listen, I say we crack that baby open and give everyone powers. It's the only way to make sure we don't get screwed.
Yeah, I think we're already screwed.
Yeah. I love all these quotes in this game. So it has been one day.
I flagged the position of the next substation in your GPS goal.
Shouldn't I be hunting for John in the race sphere?
You need to look at the big picture. Every time you restore electricity to a section of the city, your powers escalate. I'd say that's a valuable use of your time. I'll be in touch once you get the substation back online.
Right. So, yes, we're off to another substation, off to get some more powers. What power do we get this time? I don't know. I could guess, but I'm not sure, to be honest. Oh, did you see that? Amazing! We're gonna replay that! That was the most amazing thing I have ever seen. Oh, yes. A headbutt in midair and a dead drop. That was awesome.
Don't know how long I sat strapped to that chick. At least a couple of hours. Finally, the bag was removed and this brute of a man stood in front of me. Had to be 7 feet tall and 400 pounds. He told me that he was going to beat me. And if I wanted him to stop, I'd have to do it mentally, with my mind.
Ain't that something, John? I still can't get over that. That was amazing. I headbutted that guy in midair. One does not simply headbutt someone in midair. That was awesome. I'm totally gonna replay that again at the end of this part because that was just too awesome. I cannot live that down. That was awesome. That's the awesomest stunt I've done in my entire Infamous career. Oh man, I'm so happy. Just because I did that stunt, this entire part's just gonna be awesome. I can feel it. Or it probably means I'm just gonna die a lot more than usual, but. There we go. Oh, hello. Yeah, that kinda did mean I was dying a lot. Okay, hold on. Look, we're magically where we're supposed to be. Haha, thank you, power of editing. Let's go. The good stuff. What an interesting name.
Hey, Moya, I'm down in the sewer. Should have the power back on in no time.
And for recording, I decided what I'm probably gonna do is just play straight for like maybe like 30 minutes or so. Just like play as long as I want to, and I'll just cut it up into specific parts. That's probably the easiest way to do things. So yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna do starting after this part. Just a heads up for you guys. Let's see what power we get this time. Oh yes, we can finally slide on rails, yes! Awesome, I love this power. It makes things so much faster, it's just awesome.
It's fun.
And you can do some epic stunts too. Stylish kills are everything in this game. You know, except when you're faced with 1,000 people and all you want to do is just kill them all.
Hey.
You been paying attention to that TV jacker? He used to think he was pretty righteous, but now he spends half his time trashing you. Makes me think you should pay him a visit.
Believe me, I'd love to. No idea where he's hiding, though.
Probably holed up at the old TV station over in the storage district. You find him, give him a taste of the good stuff.
Ooh, are we giving a TV jacker a visit? Interesting. That'll be fun. It's so dark. Where are you, everyone? With the power of sliding. Oh, yes. 2-in-1. Ow. Stupid water. Alright. Whoa. No, not a shotgunner. No. You suck, shotgunners. Everyone hates you in video games, and I hate you in Infamous. Huh. I always panic when I see a shotgun dude because they do so much damage. Like, it's not even funny. Whoa, what's going on here? Oh, you guys. Whoa! That was a big one. He was pretty big, actually. Unless I was seeing wrong, because he looked pretty buff on my screen. And you're still alive. How would you feel if I shocked the water around you? Not good, I know. Getting shocked to death isn't the most amazing thing to happen in your life, but hey. Nope, but oh crap! That was bad. Note to self, do not take swim if you have electrical powers. Very counterproductive. Whoa, what the hell? Freaked out, I had like a dirt moment right there. What the frig? My own grenade just like threw me. That should get a replay. This part is filled with replays. I love it. I love the amount of replays. I should totally do this more often. Do replays of every epic thing that happens. Amazing. Okay, more generators being generated of generation of that was a stupid joke. I'm sorry. I should stop talking now. All right, that was awesome. That was. Interesting. Hold on, guys.